Imagine a man showing up at your front door staggering with an AR-15 in his hand. He's wearing a bulletproof vest with no shirt and no shoes. That's the terror this Florida family experienced, and now they're speaking out for the first time.
At that point, it was like, oh my God, he's here to kill us.
Lea D’Errico ran to the bathroom with her two kids when they saw this scary image. It was 11 at night.
I was just freaking out.
Lea's husband, Thomas, was 3,000 miles away on a business trip in California, and he was watching everything happening in real time via his doorbell app on his cell phone.
What is going through your head when you see this guy armed at your door?
It was the fear immediately of, what is this man doing at my house, and why is he there with a weapon and a vest? And at the same time, just the helpless feeling.
They realized pretty quickly that the armed man at the front door was their neighbor from across the street. His name, Kevin Flaherty. According to published reports, he was looking for his daughter, who 3 days earlier had sought sanctuary in the D’Errico home after her parents got into a bad argument.
And he pulled out his weapon as well on his family. There was no arrest or anything made that night because there was no proof of anything.
Flaherty walked away after no one came to the door. Now the family is thankful everyone is okay.
I was just terrified.
Kevin Flaherty's been charged with 3 counts of aggravated assault with a firearm without the intent to kill. He's been ordered to stay 200 feet away from his neighbor's house. By the way, his daughter was not there when he turned up.